My name is Peng Wang. I'm very glad to offer this MD Master course at the Localization Institute. I got my PhD on corpus linguistics in 2004. Then I started practicing and teaching translation localization all over the world, such as China, UK, the United States, and Canada. In this MD Master course, we are going to focus on the relationship between human and machine. We will take a holistic view to see different types of MD engines on the market, as well as how they are redefining the whole translation system. Then we will get into specifics as to how to implement MD in your business. First, we will deconstruct the skills. To implement MD, you certainly do not need to learn algorithm, but you should know how it works so that you can anticipate and identify potential risks. Then we will imagine the opposite. What if something goes wrong? For example, as machine evolves, how do you manage the ever-changing human resources in the most cost-effective way? Finally, we will learn how to integrate AI while keeping the whole MT ecosystem under control. Human translation is much more than moving from one language to another. We are moving from one mind to another. So the relationship between human mind and machine is crucial for us to leverage AI effectively. Thank you, and I look forward to seeing you all at the first session.